After he was having severe stomach pain and extreme weight loss, he was taken to the hospital where he was later to find out he has Crohn's disease. His dad is in the army and was able to fly home to surprise him at the hospital. And this was the moment where he walked in to see him for the first time, emotional and just happy to see his dad.